The Freshwater Institute is designing and optimizing the recirculating aquaculture systems for the production of fish. Here, we are focusing on rainbow trout to improve growth, improve fish health, and breeding and genetics. So collectively, we're producing better fish and better systems for the production of fish for food. So one of the issues with these recirculating aquaculture systems is that when something goes wrong, it can be catastrophic very quickly. So if a fish dies, usually there's a problem that will ultimately cause the loss of a lot more fish. So if we can identify and determine when we lose one fish or when their behavior starts to change just a little bit as an indicator that a problem is occurring, we can stop that problem before we have the loss of all of the fish in the system.
So let's talk about how commercial farm monitor the mortality at this point. So they use human observation, but that's where problem lies, because first of all, this process is labor intensive. There is manual error involved, and you cannot be at the site 24/7. So there is high chances that due to these periodic observation, you can miss a mortality event. And if you miss the mortality event and if you don't act fast, mortality can convert into mass mortality. In recirculating aquaculture on commercial scale, one tank can hold more than $1 million worth of fish. So we developed MortCam so that we can avoid the mass mortality event. So MortCam consists of a camera integrated with AI technology. And this AI technology is being used to count the number of dead fish at the tank bottom. So we have developed an AI mortality model which can differentiate between live fish and dead fish, and it can also give you number of dead fish, so it can basically count. Whenever the mortality in the tank exceeded a certain numbers, it'll start sending you alerts in form of text message as well as email. It also sends you photo evidence so that manager or operator can look at the picture and see if machine is making right prediction. So basically it is about using AI to solve some of the bottlenecks in recirculating aquaculture. Our collaboration with USDA Agriculture Research Service is at least 3 decades old. Together we have driven technological innovation, conducted pioneer research, developed industrial collaboration to solve some of the burning issues in aquaculture. Together we have advanced recirculating aquaculture, and it was not possible without their help. I think we have a synergy in the mission. We want to work every day to solve some of the real problem in the aquaculture, and we are delivering it well together.